An emergency hearing has just wrapped up in Melbourne's Supreme Court as Coles warehouse workers strike for a fifth day.
Logistics company Toll wants to break a picket line at a major Victorian warehouse, but workers are standing firm. 10's Yasmin Payton joins us now with the details from outside court. Yas, are we any closer to reaching a resolution?
Tash, despite spending 3 hours in court today, we are unfortunately no closer to achieving a resolution. Toll Holdings, which manages the labour force for Coles at the Somerton warehouse, wanted the judge to bring the strike action to an end immediately, but he wouldn't do that today. Now, Toll has brought this emergency legal action against the union, but there was some confusion. Union officials say they weren't officially told to appear in court, so they were a no-show, and that did create some problems with proceedings today. Toll has also brought this action against around 20 individual employees. Now, that move has shocked the union, but workers say they're not intimidated.
But to attack its own workers is a real new low, and it's a sign of a company that shows no respect. Is a bullying culture.
All this behaviour from Toll, all this doing is making us stronger, making us more united, making us see that we're not going to be broken by them.
Stay strong, and we're here to stay. Yeah.
Workers are standing their ground at the picket line for a fifth night tonight, and the longer this drags on, the more impact there will be on Coles food supplies. But the supermarket giant maintains the fallout will be minimal. So, Tash, the court case is adjourned for now, but we'll return here to the Supreme Court on Monday. Back to you.
Yasmin Payton reporting there. Thank you.